This is really amazing, getting to see Monica Seles play in the finals.
I know, and in the first tournament of her comeback. Thus ends the great ball man experiment.